instead of having my art just thrown about in my house, I've decided to put it in one little space, like a shrine, if you will. Some of my favorite pieces in here. It feels a lot better. Feels a lot better having it dedicated to one spot rather than just my house being a mess with weird things like this. Beautiful things when presented properly, like the Korean Jesus you'll see here. Korean Jesus and friends. Oh yes, the classic Junji Ito material. Ha ha, yes sir, skis.